system up. It was beautiful, man. That's a big boy right there.
That's
man.
A young
and
shot.
Time. What
about how about the first round pick out of Virginia Tech, Kyle Fuller?
That's a great play, man.
Well, that was a play right there.
Wow.
Did he know he caught that ball or did he say, oh, God, thank you. I didn't know.
Kaepernick, can he lead the charge?
Don't do it, Cap.
It's the rookie again.
Oh, he did it.
Second time in as many possessions.
I hate to see Peanut go out, but.
Three picks for Kaepernick, plus a fumble lost.
In coverage, Philip Gaines was the corner, broke down, and they made him pay. Our Jets have it now, first and 10 inside Bears territory. Smith throwing left side. It's intercepted. Kyle Fuller, what a start this kid has had.
Yeah, Kyle Three Fuller has been a football magnet. His third pick of the year to lead the NFL.
It's holding complete. Vikings hit a field goal. They go up 3-0. Third quarter, Bridgewater's pass is tipped and intercepted by Kyle Fuller. He returns it 35 yards for the touchdown.
Plenty of time for Bridgewater. And it's intercepted by Kyle Fuller. Inside the 35, the Bears with a takeaway. Cousins on second down, picked off. Kyle Fuller.
Good protection, Garoppolo over the middle, and the pass is taken away by the Bears, and Kyle Fuller. At first, it looked like a catch. Instead, it's Bears football
in his hands on the ground, and that's when Kyle Fuller took it away. He's down, but Kyle Fuller pulls it out right.
Ball is spotted on the 28-yard line as we head toward the two-minute warning. Guys are going for it all, and Fuller in the end zone with the interception for the Bears.
Here he made up his mind. He was going to put it up, and a bad result.
Osweiler.
He's going down the sideline. Kyle Fuller makes the pick for the Bears.
Advantage because of the heat.
There's an interception. Kyle Fuller down the sideline and knocked out of bounds at the 10-yard line.
Went down in the first half with a knee injury. Brady tosses. Knocked away from Devlin, and Fuller ends up with a football. The Bears needed to make something happen, and they do.
A dangerous throw out to his fullback, Devlin. If Amos makes that catch, he scores.
Next step this season.
Peterman. And that's picked off the ground. Kyle Fuller has an interception. It was intended.
Backfield. In the pass away. He picks up the blitz instead. To the end zone. Intercepted by Fuller.
Fake man, it's intercepted. It is picked off by Fuller. Goff has time. Fires and that one is picked off. Kyle Fuller. Lead and pick. At the 40. And here's the pass, and it's intercepted by Fuller. And out of bounds he goes. Keenum. That ball is intercepted. Kyle Fuller. Blitz coming, and the throw is intercepted by Kyle Fuller. And he's looking to get to the end zone. But his run out of bounds inside the five, and that was something we saw from his Chicago team. Many times a year ago.
He's not going to save much time running. Stafford looking, throwing, and the pass is going to be intercepted. The Bears get it back, and it's Kyle Fuller with a huge pickoff for Chicago.